He definitely watches his stuff sometimes. Oh.
Well,
why he's not going to cut his full sword.
Disrespectful!
He said this is the weakest of the four oceans.
It goes all out while hunting a rabbit.
He's gonna use that to fight Zoro, really.
I don't know how big the world is. He's on a Giri on him.
Wow. Really?
What?
This is crazy.
Yo.
This is not this only Giri.
Oh, this is
a
This is ridiculous. I hope he gained some kind of experience for this.
Yo, Zoro's going on, though.
I gotta go!
Oh, he's still in the ultimate move.
Whoa!
The
tiger?
Did you use that before, dude? Hunting prey? He didn't know.
He's going to do his ultimate move.
Kill this nigga.
Why do you have to show it?
Kill this nigga.
He just...
Oh, my.
He just stabbed Zoro!
Yeah, this thing's even more devastating.
Oh, oh shoot!
He's stabbing
no.
him.
Just, like that.
Just do hard.
Man, he's
just
hard.
He is not playing.
Oh my gosh, he's...
Zoro's literally an
crazy result.
He has a strong will.
Death over defeat, bro.
He gained his respect. This is how he did it.
He got his respect!
Dope!
That's cold, bro.
Wow. Oh shit, man. He's going to pull out his sword. He's going to try to kill Zoro.
Oh, he's bringing out the big sword.
As a little viewer, you get to see the big dog. This black sword.
To end his life?
Three sword technique. Secret technique. Oh, we've never seen this one. Three.
Whoa! Did he just?
Yeah. Oh!
Oh! Yes! Yes!
It's not even.
At least he didn't break her sword.
I guess it's honorable that he admits defeat, but...
Just accept your defeat.
He's standing up!
Shame that I got to not kiss your
husband. Oh! Yes!
Yes!
What?
Why
fucking
type
of Zoro? Why the fuck just happened?
So, your pride is not worth...
What the fuck?
He can't hear you from all over there. Freak out, you did.
No, don't hit me in the fields that. Right now, Zoro. Don't hit me in the fields.
He remembered. Those are his words.
Man.
Don't hit me in the fields, Zoro. He's about to say... He's about to pull something. He's about to pull the most inspiring words ever. I can already feel
ever
it. Don't hit me, Zoro.
That's an order! This is a defining moment for Zoro. Look at him. Hawks is bored. I mean, he came out here to kill time.
That's crazy.